فويلكم شيخ عروه نروح من الاستوديو. And would like firstly to ask you how you begin to be a Muslim and to be Islam and why.
This is thank you very much. This is a very big question in fact. But
yes, immediately and step by step you told us about this story because of yours are eager to know about it.
Yes,
as much as possible as you can in 2 minutes.
Yes, in 2 minutes.
Yes, because you know
this is very quick.
The time is limited.
the time is limited. Well, the first I want to say in this subject is, of course, without the help of Allah, Akbar, Subhanahu wa Taala, it would be not possible for me to become a Muslim. Without his support, without this, it will. I would still have been what I was before. That is a kufar. But of course, my tribute is that I 20 years ago became a believer. I lived a very harsh life in Sweden. There was a lot of problems in my life, and I didn't know any way out from this. I mean, really, no way out of it. So I heard at a distance that you could pray to God, but this was not something real for me at this time, because I was not engaged at all in religion or nothing like that. But my feelings, my loneliness and my emptiness was so big at this time, so I had to do something. And I said to myself, okay, I will pray one time. I will try this. I must try this. And I also decided that I will pray to God, nothing else, not to some religion or anything like that, because I'm born Christian, as everybody know now, but I didn't practice Christian religion at all. And what happened is that I found this too much stories. But I believed in the Creator, and I, at this time, I had this last chance, you could say, and I prayed to one God 20 years ago. And the fact is, what happened is I got immediate help. So I had to confess to myself, to my family, to my friends, that were all of them non-believers. I had to confess I was a believer. And this, I think, in the combination with Allah's help, made me a Muslim about 18 years after this happening.
Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh Arwa.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Welcome in Egypt.
Jazakallah khair.
I want to ask you about the converting point that made you come into Islam.
The converting? Point.
The converting point, the call, the main call that made you enter Islam.
The main call is Allah. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's without doubt the only reason that I sit here today. But of course there is a lot of matters in dunya that of course you read the news, you look at media and so on, and one of those points is in fact 9/11, where I started to be interested, because the media in the West was very sharp against the Quran and the Muslims and so on, and this was like a ready package already from the first second. This was something very big and clear who did this and what they had got their inspiration from, and it was of course the Quran. It was like that, and I was thinking this is false, or I must look. So this made me go to the library in my in Stockholm and borrow the Quran, and I kept it under my coat when I carried it home, because it was like a forbidden book for me as a Swede, almost like a forbidden book. But when I opened it to look at those places mentioned in the media, I didn't find this. I found a message of love, a message of understanding, of peace. And this is so important for me, what happened, because I also, at the same time, I was very happy to open this book, and I started to read it. And this is a recommendation to all people in Sweden also read the Quran. But at the same time, I was very, very angry because I was had been deceived for so many years. Told by media and told, and this deception is still in full action in Europe. I've been deceived that this was a dangerous thing.
Yeah.
So I'm very happy, but I hope more people will be happy.